upheaval. There'll be a lower quality of life for billions of people around the world.
He's talking about climate change. Question is, who's to blame? Have we been destroying...